If I was to describe my art in one word, I think it's tangible. I think everyone loves to be able to reach out, touch it, swipe the water, see the glass-like feeling of the resin, feel the matte texture of the rocks, or even like the fuzziness of the greenery. I think that's what everyone loves about it.